Hello friends, this is Dr. Shonali back with StupaioMed Insta Question and Solutions question number 3. So there is a 25-year-old primi gravida woman at 8 months of pregnancy, complains of abdominal pain and slight vaginal bleeding. On examination, the fundal height is above the expected gestational age. So fundal height is more. With absent fetal heart sounds, the most probable diagnosis is C. The most probable diagnosis in this case is going to be concealed hemorrhage. See, hydroamnios also leads to fundal height which is more than the expected gestational age. But hydroamnios by itself will not be associated with pain also, vaginal bleeding also, and absent fetal heart sounds also, right? So hydroamnios is therefore ruled out. In active labor, the woman could be in labor, yes, with abdominal pain and vaginal bleeding, but why should the fundal height be more if everything is normal? There's something abnormal, right? And no active labor findings, like PV findings, are mentioned in this question. So active labor is also ruled out. In uterine rupture, yes, there will be abdominal pain. Yes, there will be vaginal bleeding. But the fundal height more is not that is going to happen in a uterine rupture, right? In a uterine rupture, the contour of the uterus, they would have said the contour of the uterus is distorted because of a projecting or bulging fetal part. All right. So this is not coinciding with uterine rupture as well. But the fact that in 8 months of pregnancy, preterm, prematurity is one risk factor for abduction, right? So basically, concealed hemorrhage, when happens, you know, blood collects behind the placenta. Okay, so that is something which is called as abruption, placental abruption, right? So premature separation of a placenta occurs, bleeding happens behind the placenta, and it is all collecting behind the placenta. That is only a slight vaginal bleeding results, but such a huge amount of abruption can cause fetus to die also. So therefore, absent fetal heart sounds. So that is our best choice here. The answer is concealed hemorrhage or concealed abruption.